out, change directions on the rail. We're gonna go in a forward trot since she looks like she wants to back off. Tap like 6 times. Now get your reverse pet. But did you feel how before she responded to the whip by kind of jumping up a little, right? She's gotta respond to the whip by actually reacting to go forward to the leg. Not jump up in her skin and basically ignore it.
I told you, by 18 she's got it.
Honestly, if that's the only thing,
oh, what do you think? I felt my anxiety level getting a little bit.
Puts her head same thing when they're not listening to the rain. You just have to be like, when I use my hands nicely, this is where I'd like you to get to. And Frida tends to find days where she tries to really ignore that.
Yeah. You could see that on the screen.
Yeah, you can see, I mean, hopefully she can feel it, but I can see the big difference. Like, I mean, it's not fun to, like, work and have to move the rein around and kick and get, like, a little crazy. Good.
That's the difference between a trainer and a rider, though.
Yeah.
I mean, that's hard. Yeah. Yeah, this is our last lap.
Not bad. 1 minute, Abby, so we're gonna get some good work to the right. We can come back to this circle and just do that same thing where we can ride quiet.
Don't worry,
back down to walk.
Come up the middle again. Coming seven this time, Alex.
Way more normal. I know you have to put in a lot of work today. Jesus Christ.